For this recipe and more, visit youhadmeakitchen.com. Like, share, and enjoy.